posts and stuff, you'll see it's about 5 inches. And right now it's 35 degrees, so maybe a little bit of it melted. However, I doubt too much did. You see the Big Bear Lake sign right there? We're officially back home. Okay, so we're coming into Boulder Bay, and this is the spot that I think truly gets the most up here. It's kind of like a small little bowl area, and as you can see, all this to the right and left, this is the Boulder Bay area. I mean, look, they just got pounded. Look how much snow they got. March 8th, 2016, Big Bear Lake, California, day after it snowed.